And I think the biggest myth that we learned over the since the 1970s is that we don't have power, that everything's inevitable. And you can't fight capitalism, or you can't fight trade and globalization. These are all things that just happen to us. These are forces. That's not true.